3DO.
Our competitor has beaten another territory and has earned the right to use a new plane.
The UFO doesn't seem to follow the laws of physics, making it hard to fly and even harder to predict. It also has a protective shield in place of the normal ECM launchers.
Not much is known about Antarctica and its hidden city, and that's just the way the freaks like it. Just getting in is a challenge, as the icy canyons can be treacherous.
The freaks have UFOs that can do things no other WDO plane can. No one knows where they got them, and anyone who's asked has disappeared.
Congratulations! By beating your opponents on their own turf, you have earned the right to join their gang. This means you'll have access to their special aircraft, too.
We don't like newcomers, but you've made yourself an exception. Besides, the best way to keep an eye on you is to make you one of us. Just be careful with the UFOs. They're harder to replace than you are.
Has beaten another territory and has earned the right to use a new plane.
The rocket jet is the fastest plane we've seen. Oh, hold on to your helmet!
Australia is a major source of fuel and weapons. The arenas are dangerous mazes of industry and hazardous waste, not a place for the slow.
The Jolly Rogers fight each other for resources, which reduces their effectiveness. They make up for this flaw with the rocket jet. It's the fastest craft in the WDL.
Congratulations. By beating your opponents on their own turf, you have earned the right to join their gang. This means you'll have access to their special aircraft, too.
You're a low-down, brutal, greedy pirate, and that's why we want you on board. Welcome to the Jolly Rogers. Strap into a rocket jet for a real ride. But watch your back, if you know what I mean.
3DO.
WDL, main event, Thunder Tanks. In this corner, weighing in at 70 tons, the Patriot. And the Challenger, weighing 85 tons, Titan! The rules? There are no rules! When the bell rings, come out firing!
World Destruction goes prime time. New WDL Thunder Tanks, your devastation station.
WDL Destruction!
Choose your first territory carefully. You will become a member of that gang if you can beat them on their own turf.
Congratulations. You've made it through another territory. Your reward? Access to your rival's best plane.
The Nighthawk has a hefty supply of ECM to complement its stealthy shape. It's also a pretty maneuverable craft, well suited to dogfights.
Although much of New York has been destroyed, the arenas are still heavy with buildings. Good reflexes are needed to survive here.
There are no better pilots in the WDL than the Tomcats. Their Nighthawk planes are good in a dogfight, but aren't particularly well-armed or sturdy.
Congratulations! By beating your opponents on their own turf, you have earned the right to join their gang. This means you'll have access to their special aircraft, too.
We underestimated you, kid. Welcome to the Tomcats. Our plane of choice is the Nighthawk. With a little practice, even you can fly.
Our competitor has beaten another territory and has earned the right to use a new plane.
The A-10 is a good all-around plane with plenty of armor and a powerful rapid-fire cannon.
Panama has managed to avoid the kind of destruction seen elsewhere on the globe. To keep the destruction contained, they have turned the Panama Canal into a deadly arena.
The Thunder Snakes are new to the WDL, but what they lack in experience, they make up for in enthusiasm. They also have one of the best attack craft at their disposal, the venerable A-10.
Congratulations. By beating your opponents on their own turf, you have earned the right to join their gang. This means you'll have access to their special aircraft, too.
Ah, well played, my friend. With skills such as yours, how can we refuse adopting a pilot such as yourself? Come, then, and take control of our mighty A-10 Thunderbolt 2.
Once again, you have conquered a new territory and won the right to a new aircraft.
The BAT Crusher starts with a hefty supply of iron bombs that make up for its lack of speed and maneuverability.
The arenas of Germany are set along Rhine River Valley. The bombardier's sense of tradition can be seen throughout the Rhine, which looks much like it did in ancient times.
Although the Rhine looks inviting, the bombardiers don't like visitors. They use their B-18 crushers to out-bomb anyone that dares to challenge them.
Congratulations. By beating your opponents on their own turf, you have earned the right to join their gang. This means you'll have access to their special aircraft, too.
Your bombing strategies are impressive. In time, all will come to know your might.
Bring our foes to their senses. It's the mighty Crusher.
This is Bravo Leader 1. Do you copy?
Nuts!
The portal should be just across that field. You ready?
How about you, man? Let's turn on the bruise machine.
What a fabulous green hunk.
I'm alive! I'm... Cramp! Cramp! Ouchie! Ouchie!
Hey, Rip. Where do you think everybody is or whatever?
Man, you got me. Let's just keep our eyes peeled, you know what I'm saying?
Keep our eyes peeled! Huh?
Come on, we still have to stop those rockets that got through the portal.
You gotta stop those rockets on your own. I'm going after that helicopter.
Do you want to play Sergeant Harkoon?
Once again, you have conquered a new territory and won the right to a new aircraft.
The Dragonfly isn't tough, but it is very maneuverable, and in the hands of a good pilot, very evasive.
most unusual territories in the WDL has to be Thailand. Their arenas include ancient temples and even the inside of a volcano.
Although they are skilled pilots, the Flying Tigers insist on using the Dragonfly gyrocopter. It's a maneuverable craft, but not very sturdy or well-armed.
Congratulations! By beating your opponents on their own turf, you have earned the right to join their gang. This means you'll have access to their special aircraft, too.
Welcome, pilot. You have a strong potential. For a challenge, defeat your enemies with our Dragonfly. Then you shall be a true master of flight.
The flying city of Valhalla is truly a technical marvel. But don't let that fool you. The Overlords have ensured that it is also the most well-defended territory in the WDL.
The Overlords rose to their position at the top of the league with brutal tactics, including the most powerful flying weapon ever seen, the Marauder II. This massive craft isn't too graceful, but it is heavily armored and armed to the teeth with guns and bombs, including rear-facing tail guns.
The following is a presentation of the World Destruction League Network, the leader in global mayhem. WDL presents Wednesday Night War Jetz. So strap yourself in for the ultimate battle to survive the not-so-friendly skies. And now, live from the land down under, a pile of debris, here are your WDL hosts, Jimmy Hellcats Jackson and Kate Maxwell.
WDL's Wednesday Night War Jetz. I'm Kate Maxwell, here with my co-host, Jimmy Hellcats Jackson.
Yeah!
So, with one round out of the way, it's anyone's guess as to who has the inside track.
Well, ain't that the monkey butt truth, Kate? The way these things work, you see, is that one minute you're up.
Truly unbelievable.
Oh, thanks. I've been practicing.
Coming up, round two. Ladies, Blue Moon.
Oh.
Wow, this new rookie is really tearing up the skies. Though it's still too early to make any predictions.
And lucky for us, some college puke wannabe working here behind the scenes at WDL figured out this rookie's exact statistical chances of going.
That went off exactly as calculated, didn't it? Coming up, round three.
No, do not cut! Do not cut! Give me one more chance! I said don't cut!
One to go. I think we've got a real competition on our hands. Wouldn't you agree, Hellcats?
Well, that all depends on your orientation, Kate. I mean, if that had been me up there, I'd have taken a very different... Incoming! Incoming! Bunzai!
Get off me! Get off me!
Well, then put me down!
Round four, please. Just take us to round four.
I'm gonna spill.
Over there. Another WDL War Jetz season and the torch passes. And so, without further ado, we present this beautiful Winner's Bowl trophy to... Oh, now, doesn't that just take it all? Not on the suit! Not on the suit! It's the only one I've got.
Dad. Oh, God.
The mask of the accuser protect your soul from the evil which consumes you. Let your journey to salvation begin.
It's a wild new season of destruction with WDL's War Jetz.
I'm Kate Maxwell, here with my co-host, Jimmy Hellcats Jackson.
Yeah!
Don't think I'm gonna go easy on you, Sparky.
Three rounds down and one to go. I think we've got a real competition on our hands. Wouldn't you agree, Hellcats?